Alright boys, today is the day. We're gonna check out all the freebies in this video, go over some summons, and enjoy. Bakugo has been added in the banners here and everything like that. The final character for the collaboration is here, so be ready for it. Let's talk about it, let's have some fun. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, leave a like, helps out massively. With no further delay, to show you guys the assault on the Humorai's branch. I butchered that, I don't know if I did, but yeah, here we go. Again, week one, week two, all cleared out. Daily sign-in is in fact here. One ticket on day one for the banner, two on day four, and three on day 10, so not bad there. Regular summons, everything looks to be here. So they continued it. Not gonna lie, freebies in this entire thing have been pretty good. I'll take it. Special rebate is here. Same stuff as usual, nothing really too special with that. Ayama's training has started, so you guys can go and suffer and have fun with this. I still do not like this event. I don't. This minigame is terrible. Then we have this again still here. Go and complete it. Don't be like me and wait till the last second. Go do it, please. Thank you. But yes, to show the main area off, they're probably going to add the same stuff as usual. The currency will be Library Pass. And it looks like, again, they messed it up. This is why I said Bakugo was second, was because of like this text was for the second one. They messed it up because this is the third one, but they put it as the second supply station. I don't know what the point of that was, but hey, they did it, so I don't know. But yes, we have the basic rewards we had the last time, so again, it's just a copy and paste event. Same stuff, but hey, it is rewards, so we'll take it. And yes, for the season shop, we do have this EX card for free, which was Great Explosion. This was the increases all damage by 12% one. For Deku, I believe we had this one, which again, they're all the same. Each one had that entire thing, the increased damage one. So not bad. I believe we have the better art each time for free. I'll take that. This was the better one. And this, in my opinion, was the better one. So definite dub there. We have the same chip, 5 free summons. All of this stuff is just, again, copied and pasted. Same event, just redone. By the way, a quick tip for this event, if you don't already know, the value on this one is broken insane. So if you would like to pick up food for your characters, remember, if you are in endgame, I saw this comment one time about people saying it's not worth it because you really don't need food in endgame. Think about that now. Getting a character from 0 all the way to 120 is a lot of food. And the value on this is crazy. The value, the way I said that. But the value on this is crazy. It's insane. If you would like to buy it. Last time I bought like 1,000 currency of that, it was crazy. This food right here, buy it, wonderful value. If you don't, you're missing out on some good deals. Next up with the Sidero boss, he is now here. You guys can go and have fun trying to challenge him. I'm telling you now, Beerus was so annoying. She just keeps stunning you. I swear, I tried going against her with my Endeavor, and I would just keep getting stunned like the entire time. That's all that happened. What a wonderful boss. But hopefully, Sidero is not as annoying. We do have this though, 500, we'll get you that. Basic stuff, saddest thing is, no free 6-star passive card. Instead, it will be just regular R&D tickets for the EX banner. So same as the first week, not as special the second week. We had Flex as the free passive card. Again, a 6-star card, which is crazy freebie. Like what? Devs actually did something amazing. But with this one, nothing really there for free. No free active card. Everyone was like speculating, oh my god, we'll get Sidero for free because Sidero's boss should appear. But to everyone thinking that, yeah, no, it's not happening. I'm so sorry. But yes, basic freebies, everything like that. I hit challenge, which I shouldn't have done because I definitely can't challenge this. So yeah, just go ahead and take care of it. The rewards are there and they're really, really good. But yes, that's everything. Make sure you guys start doing it, take care of it. It will take you about, I believe, exactly 10 days to complete this if you spend almost all of your stamina. So just jump into it, start now, finish it up. Same freebies as usual, but it's not the same as the last week with that, just because they didn't give another 6-star passive card, which again was expected. We didn't expect a new one. Now, for my Bakugo summons, I have a few on this account, and guess what? The reason I'm summoning here is because I have guaranteed. So I will summon here on this account, and then I have a massive summons for my main account, which I'll drop the video later on today. Be ready for that. It probably will be after any reset, so enjoy that one. But we will do our quick summons here and see if we can pull Bakugo. I'm obviously pulling him, so that doesn't matter. But if I pull him early, it's a win. So if you want to hear the sad story, I started at zero pity for this account, made it all the way to 93, and during the Todoroki stuff, I didn't summon afterwards because I wanted to pull Bakugo. So I missed out on Deku and Todoroki on this account, which is the most beautiful thing. Free summon over here, see if we get anything good. And no, this EU account is probably the saddest thing I have ever owned to this game. I am telling you, worst luck I've ever had. So let's go for it, see if we get anything good before pity. Imagine we pull it though, I'd be so depressed at the same time of happiness. So there you go, not bad. Okay, Izuku Midoriya, We're going to go six more in, see if we get anything. All right. It is going to be nice. Kirishima. Wonderful. Love it. It is going to be Kirishima again. Okay. Now we're just going to draw Bakugo's hair. There you go. And it's going to be, okay, Kaminari, not Kirishima, imagine. Explosion. There you go. A nice explosion. It is going to be Asui. Beautiful. This one's pity or the next one's pity? Which is this one? This is the next one's pity. All right, so next one. Ready? Here we go. The second to last one. There you go. Kirishima. Perfect. And now, the final one. We're getting Katsuki Bakugo, WHM edition on this account. Let's go. Oh, beautiful. 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 There you go. S character. Amazing. I'm crying right now. I'm literally crying. Let's go. I did not suffer three collab characters to get this. I did. That's depressing. But yeah, over here, let's head over and check out his skills real quick. See how he is. Maybe he's broken out of his mind. Crazy insane. Let's see. There you go. Yes. WHM Bakugo. I'm currently second server ranking. That's crazy. No way. Nobody else owns it on the server probably right now. That's tough. Upgrade him real quick, see how good he is. But yes, these are the skills. Again, they've been added in. I'm probably going to do an in-depth, full-on look in this in a separate video. But for anyone wondering real quick, this is what it looks like. His S increases the max storage of temporary sweat. We have this over here. When spicy heat is activated, gains 10 sweat per second while in steady feet up to, 3 seconds while in airstrike. Oh, that dude, this looks good. Okay. Looks like he has two attacks just like Todoroki. Okay, we'll break this down in a separate video. I don't want to make this too long, but that's been the summons. That's been everything. I'm going to be showcasing this literally in 30 minutes, so stay tuned for that video. Right now, I just wanted to cover the main things about Bakugo with the event, like his stuff for this event, and the free summons. I did all of that. Everything's there. Log in. Remember, this is like the final time you can receive a WHM character guaranteed, right? For example, you had Deku guaranteed. You had Todoroki guaranteed. This is your chance to pull Bakugo guaranteed. If you miss out on this chance, you will no longer have a guarantee to this character. Remember, it's, again, he's not coming back after this event. Once the WHM collab ends, he will not be back. So please, please take care of it. There's a bunch of free summons. If you lost out on Bakugo, or what is it, not Todoroki, or Deku, you will easily make it for Bakugo. Literally the easiest thing ever because of how many summons they've given through this event. 14 altogether, 14 with the entire just free summons. Then with this 555 15 there, then with this 555 15 there, that's 30 plus 30, that's 30 plus 42. Yeah, there's enough. Okay, there's more than enough in here. Please go take care of it. Have fun in the event. Have fun. Best of luck to everybody summoning on Bakugo. I'll see you in the next video in literally 30 minutes with the entire full showcase of Bakugo. We didn't have leaked gameplay today, which did suck. So you will have gameplay soon. Thank you for watching. Peace out. Enjoy the rest of your day. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Have a fabulous one and best of luck.